In this rapidly evolving region, it's not unusual for new cities to emerge in less than a decade. This development company aims to answer a new question. How does one build a healthy community at the same time?
I'm Talal Diaby, the Chief Executive Officer of Aldar Properties, Abu Dhabi's leading property developer and investor. Abu Dhabi has had an incredible journey, diversifying away from oil and gas revenues and creating thriving industries for tourism, aviation, industry, education, and healthcare. This has allowed Abu Dhabi to attract talent from all across the globe to work, live, and visit this great metropolitan city. Aldar played a big role in this journey by developing some of the most unique destinations within the capital. Aldar has provided homes for over 25,000 families, ranging from villas, townhouses, high-rise and mid-rise apartments, offering people the choice to either rent or purchase on 100% freehold ownership. There are two critical success factors in any development that we do. One is that ensuring that it's ready for the future. Today, more than ever, we're planning for the millennials, where consumer behavior is changing, their requirements are changing, and therefore we need to make sure that our facilities are adaptable and flexible in an ever-changing environment. The second aspect is sustainability. This is in every aspect of what we do, to make sure that the walkability, the livability, the public spaces are all integrated in a very cohesive manner. Typically, it's very difficult for infrastructure to catch up with development. Abu Dhabi has been investing heavily in infrastructure to ensure that all the assets that are being built are very well serviced and very well connected. That then goes up a front into the development world, where the general quality of developments that you see in Abu Dhabi are unparalleled compared to the best international standards. As thriving as the Abu Dhabi economy is, it's important to remember how tolerant the society is. Many people have called this home for decades. This is an open, tolerant, safe community that has opened its doors for everyone from across the globe to work, live, or visit.